involved with residents' life, but hope to extend my experience to the Augustana Students Association. Being a Torontonian transplant, the Cross Canada move actually terrified me. It really pushed me out of my comfort zone and into a brand new community. But coming here, Augustana really surprised me in so many ways, especially with the way it welcomes a person without hesitation. The moment you arrive here, you feel like you're at home. The Augustana campus is founded on its strong sense of community. The events that are held here are a huge component of what facilitates this, and I'm excited to contribute to what makes it home for many at Augustana by planning fun and inclusive events that promote a strong campus dynamic. We are privileged to have a variety of social and cultural demographics represented within the university. The position of VP Student Life gives me the chance to create opportunities for each student to be involved and find a place in our community where they feel accepted and supported. The events we hold are aimed at promoting the well-being of our students through education and excitement. Events I have in mind reach out to not only our students, but also the professors, our athletes, and the citizens of our town. To name a few, I would love to have a swing dancing, country, line, square dancing nights. Dance has always been something I've known to bring people together, but surely gave me a sense of belonging learning these dances coming to Alberta, and I hope to extend that feeling to those who have made Alberta their second home. Another event I think would be great is Amazing Race Augustana, with both staff and student participation to promote some friendly competition. As for our locals, I think it would be fantastic to throw a formal dance similar to prom. Senior citizens from around town or from a nursing home, because it's important to remember that community involvement is essential in engaging all aspects of what makes Augustana an essential a part of the Camrose community. I'm inspired to take advantage of the potential we have to impact our community by hosting service events such as Toys for Tots to collect toys for lower income families, or the Toiletries Drive to have the student body bring in unused toiletries to donate to families in need. My experience working with different aspects of campus life, such as the residence life and Vikings athletics, have given me a deep insight to what makes a balanced and successful community. My vision of what I see as a balanced and successful community is one that is supportive, encourages compassion, and offers growth potential based on hard work and dedication. These skills partner with my drive to continue learning and adapting to the students' needs and interests would make me a valuable asset to the ASA team. To add, Augustana is known for taking a firm stance against stereotypes and stigmas. I believe that supporting clubs like Aqua that are already in place and offering education to care to our campus is essential in maintaining a well-rounded and socially sensitive campus. Part of supporting these clubs is extending more opportunities and awareness to off-campus students. It is important that people have the chance to be involved in causes that they are passionate about. And this is why I would love to work closely with VP Communications next year to bridge the gap between all aspects of campus. This school is home to a substantial international community, and by continuing to reach out and invest time and resources into maintaining cross-cultural education, I think we could see more cross-demographic relationships grow and thrive by partnering with supporting International Week and international clubs like Afro Youth, Asia Club, and International Cultures Club. With the help of a fantastic team and this student body, the ideas I bring to the table would ultimately be making Augustana not only a part of the University of Alberta, but rather a tight-knit interconnected university community that is an important institution for the city of Camrose. And if given the opportunity, it would be a privilege to make all these ideas a reality. Vote for Christine.